season, all right? That means individual attention for each of you. But before we go out here and win this game,
So you've got to remember to explore the world off the court every chance you get. Go to the library, read a book, educate yourself, and we'll make a difference for you on the court. I promise you that.
Yes, believe me, guys, that's some great advice, all right? I urge you to take everything this man is saying to heart. He ain't a six-time champ for nothing. Balance is key. So with that being said, let's focus up, let's go out here and let's win this game, okay? Let's go. Come on.
Let's do it.
Chicken tenders with one thigh.
Same people who were calling earlier.
Kids burger with one thigh. It's nothing, okay? I'll check the message thing in a minute. I can only do one thing at a time.
Kids
burger with one thigh.
The
super salad.
Spaghetti.
Want the spaghetti with meatballs.
Yes.
What drink? Coke product? Tea?
Mellow Yellow. Shot. Why do you have to order it ahead?
I guess this year they're going to pay. Remember how some kids at the end didn't have money?
Yeah.
You know, they just order it all. And this will be ready and it'll be pretty cool.
How did my school.
She was on your bed, Luke.
No bed.
Marvel was on Luke's bed. And then she's trying to get on the
spanking. You gonna get spanking?
And then she's not trying to get on the thing with the mirror from there.
Kind of stinks that you have to order it ahead because you don't know what you're going to want that day. We'll see. Will you stop bothering that cat? It's not even your cat. Not even our cat. No. Oof. Speech. Oh, LeBron. The dunk. Points, double digits. 11.
Soup. Takeover is ready.
Please do it. Once takeover is ready, a few times. Oh, here we go. Takeover dribbling is gonna be on. Oh, that was such a bad run. In my way. I couldn't see. Somebody walked right in. Thank you, V. Takeover being wasted. Come on, there's still like half of it left. Oh my gosh. Oh, come on. Can't hit a freaking layup. It's congested at all. Except like a buzzer beater. Last game. Most of them are just like totally defying the loss. Dang it, lost the freaking takeover. I was about to pull up and shoot it. That was a wasted takeover. One of the few times I get it, that's in. Deep. First half points. Braun calls ISO. Oh, I don't know what the heck. Oh. Green, there we go, there's the contested layup. They're calling open, so I guess it wasn't contested. Goes in. Ah, come on. Alright, every time I see them get their ankles broken, I just want to shoot. Not like every time, because sometimes like, I don't even know. Bro, what do you mean? It never even went out. I mean, I guess it's a good thing it did. They did go out of bounds, but like, what? I mean, you're telling me there's not a foul there? You beat the Warriors and you get, oh, never mind. So we came back against the Warriors too, so. Oh, I actually thought that was going to win. Another near buzzer beater. Up. What was that? So the screen, he runs into the screen, and then I lose the ball, and I click the button 17 times, and that's such a cool thing. Brandon, and the room was wide open for 3, but... Probably has like Hall of Fame Blob City Pass. Oh my gosh, it went like perfectly gray, like it's behind him, but it was like looked intentional. Ooh, what a shot. Ooh. Oh my gosh, that was almost like such a jelly. Mid-air. Under mid-air. Under mid-air. No! Steal. Oh, come on. 23 points. Sign all these new contracts.
Thanks. Here, she puts on the pink.
Last year we used to get checks every like so many games. Like, this is actually super annoying because you can go like a really long time without ever getting any more. So we will eventually run out of stuff. Oh my gosh. Freaking dunks. And they had the ball for like 2 minutes here on that possession. Chance of like scoring. Oh my gosh, what is that shot? What do you mean, Regenville? It's a good foul. Good foul. You've obviously never heard of a good foul.